In Mango County, the sheriff's office is investigating a reported abduction that happened last night in Smithville. 20-year-old Caitlin Nielsen has been found safe after the reports that she was forced into Calvin Burlingame's car last night. No charges have been filed yet, but investigators say anyone with information on this should reach out to them, 607-337-1863.